first front ones I do are the ones in the middle. Now it's all very, very easy to cheat and put one peg for the two middle ones. But to get the best tension, always use separate pegs.